Today's game is Crab Raid Tactics. This is a tactical action roguelike game for the PC. As always, if you are interested in the game, the download link can be found in the video description. Also, if you like the video, be sure to like and subscribe. No tutorial. It's a shame, especially with a game that combines so many genres. Attacks are on auto, you have to point and click to move crabs individually. The healer does not seem to be able to heal himself, which is also a shame. Maybe later on, after I get new moves, I'll get a self-heal. Possibly. Leveling up presents us with a few choices to customize our crab fighters with, which is nice. Oh, and finishing a stages gives us the opportunity to attune an attack to an element, which is nice to have two forms of customization. Just like most aggro-based games. I have to play keep away with my healer. If you are enjoying the video, be sure to like and subscribe. I am a little disappointed that the new enemy type was just a Rico Lord Slime. It would have made the game more enjoyable visually if the enemy type was more varied than just by color. Going into the grass provides a hidden buff which I am guessing makes enemies less likely to attack you. Good to know for next time. Three different stage choices. That's nice too. My team has suffered too many deaths and does not have the morale to come back to battle. Boop. I do love a good results pop-up after a death. As always, like and subscribe, and I will see you on the next video.